It's an ASAP day for me, and we are already here in ABS-CBN. So, keep me company as I do my day-to-day. We always hope that it's an early gap para makauwi.
What's our gap for today?
Okay, definitely not gap one.
Six.
Yeah. Ending, closing. We are on our way to the studio to rehearse.
This is a studio tent where we do ASAP. Ginagamit ng studio lahat ng programs sa CDS.
Singer.
Sabi ko sana mo yung bang. Mga amigo ko,
amiga.
Mga amigo ko, amiga, kung ginahambal sa inyo na mag-subscribe kayo sa akong channel.
Yeah.
Easy Tandingan Official.
We're done. Done rehearsing, and now it's time to mix up and wait. Kasi guys, six pa kami. That's towards the closing.
So, ano pwede natin gawin ngayon, guys? Mag-aantay tayo ng gap six. Mamaya pa yung mga 2:30. Ganong oras pa yun. So, let's just make chikahan in the dressing room. Alam mo naman, alam nyo magkano ka hyper ang mga kasama ka sa dressing room, diba? Ganun kami every Sunday.
Is this your boss?
It's the Kyle.
Yeah. Whatever.
Oh my god, sing it.
Wait, titiktok ka na.
Guys, good news. Extra slim fit!
Photoshoot ako bukas. So, may kinuhang stylist to start magic. So, okay naman yun. So, may sarili naman akong stylist pero sobrang mahal. Ayan siya, nag-walk
out. Parang may baratili yung sahig.
Tapos may mga damit. All the clothes are there. And yun, kanya-kanyang rehearse. Kanya-kanyang kulitan. So, di feeling ko, dressing room namin ang pinakamasaya at pinakamagulo. At the same time.
Yeah, I'm a dancer. Sabi itong role na to, hindi to singers eh, dancers to.
Ito?
Dancer to?
Tapos, at the end, pose.
Nakala nyo, nakaukula ako dito at itingin, inaaral ko ang mga steps. Nakala nyo, galing ko kaya. So, makinabali yung mukuhan. Ale.
It was at this moment that he knew he f***ed up.
See, go yung mga, Jet Madela does the move.
TikTok. Since wala pa kong ganap, wala pa kong gagawin, gap 6 pa ko. Chichis muna tayo dito. And of course, si Eric Santos. Kumusta naman yung kanyang floral na outfit ba?
yung mga bata, tinuturo pa nila po ano yung nice tip ng mga lalaki.
Oo nga, yung
kami kasi, hindi alam na namin yan by heart.
Ako hindi ko nabutan.
Hindi mo ba nabutan?
Hindi.
Ako kasi, kapanahon na ba yan? Ano na ako? Galit sila ako
nun. Ito yung problema dito, mga kasama namin, puro English speaking, he was like the man, lahat. Nag-nose bleed kami lagi. Teka lang. Big baby yan, big baby. Laking tao, pero mamas bot. Bayet, sobrang bayet. No, wala naman. Kanyang paipis na bang. Di ba yung may ganun?
Since
English is, cannot be for me because it's too deep, it kind of bleeds my nose. I only do that. And yeah. Kulitin natin si Eric Santos. Eric Santos! Kamusta naman yung floral ng shirt? Di ba retro din kayo last week ba? Wala silang choice. Wala silang choice kasi requirement. Yeah, requirement sa opening. So pag nag-opening kami dito, puro team. So napahilig nila, napahilig sila sa team na retro lately. Yung si Inigo. Inigo Pascual. Pasok lang, that's Tita Winnie Mariano. Isa na siyang haligi. Isa na siyang haligi dito sa industriya ng showbiz. Winnie, say hi.
Hi.
Ayan, I love Tita Winnie. We love Tita Winnie. She is the talent coordinator, di ba? She's the talent coordinator of most of the shows here in ABS. Tama yung S na.
What for the day? Minister. Chicken?
Ano? Okay.
Thai leg? Eh, Thai leg?
Thai leg?
Thai and leg.
Kasi ito yung Thai.
Thai and leg. Leg. Tapos, may niluto ako kahapon, guys.
Di ba panis to?
Hindi.
In fairness, masarap to. May gata na, ginataan lang ka. Masarap.
May matching pork.
Matching?
May unggoy. So pag nagsimula na, palapit na ng palapit ng opening, kumukonti at kumukonti yung tao dito. So pag labas nila pang opening, kumukonti na lang. Tapos pag sunod-sunod na nag-gap, pakunti pa lang ng kumukonti kasi yung mga tapos na umuwi. JR.
What's up, guys?
The king of R&D.
Make sure to subscribe and hit the like button and the bell notification to get,
yeah. English speaking. The Kyle is also English speaking. The Jeremy, the Joao, the Ken is also English speaking. Of course, the king of English speaking, Eric Santos. Nosebleed tayo dito kasi lahat English speaking. Ayun! Siya ang pinaka-peg namin sa...
Just don't talk to me now because, you know, we're busy.
Yeah.
Si Eric ang pinaka-fluid dito.
Or siya pinaka-straight.
Tsaka
si Eric may accent. Oo. Confidence nakikita sa mata ni Eric Santos.
Can't you see, guys? I'm busy studying my song.
Yung ginagalit.
Don't mad him. Baka flash. Pero I think you need more color in your life.
Oo nga eh. Ang kulang ano.
Buti na lang may red, green, tsaka blue.
Tsaka purple.
Ayun. Mas may action.
Tsaka purple.
Inipag tayo! Diba? Ang fishing niya. Diba? Support niya.
Nakita ko nakaupo lang, mga ganun. So, uy, pamasahin ko.
Ay, kaloso siya, Gucci. Huwag ka. Ganyan yan. Pag-opening na, nagsistress sila yung sumisigaw talaga. Tama, opening! Tapos mamaya, pag palapit na ng palapit yung opening, pataas ng pataas at palakas ng palakas yung pag-stress mo. Tapos pag wala pa yung mga ano, iniisa-isa na yung mga pangalan. Asa na si Eric? Asa na si Inigo? Question, bakit pag singer, di ba, kumanta tayo na alam? Pag dancer nila,
tapos
lagi silang nakahawak sa
baka daw kasi madagla.
Ayan, no, tumataas na yung pitch ng mga tumatawag ng opening at iniisa-isa na yung mga pangalan nila.
Mataas, malamit na ng malapit.
Kasi stress level yung mga pangalan. Miss Apple.
Eric, let's go!
That's Miss Apple over there. She's one of the head skates.
She's one of the head skates.
si Miss Apple is the ED, the executive producer of Asha. Mababait yung mga ano namin, mga boss namin dito. Wala kaming terror na boss. Sina Sir Louie, mabait, sino ba mga boss natin? Sina Miss Nancy, Sir Jerome, ito ba? Pero yun nga, Darla, ayun. Ang mababait lahat, kaya good vibes. Walang nega. Yeah, it's always a happy day when we are in Masa.
Thanks for watching!
Ay, naku, Jen, Padela, bibili yan. Project mo nito, sige na. 100 isa. Ay, may vlog ka. Bait-bait po ni Jed Madela.
Pwede uta?
Ay, hindi pwede uta, ano?
Yeah, bro.
Hindi mga drawing.
Ay. Siya nag-paint niyan.
Ito, anak ni Kyla.
Tapos lahat ng proceeds na pupunto sa charity.
O, sige. Magkano ba?
Ay, sorry. Dalawahin nyo na, Jed Madela, para magka-ibang design. Yay! Subscribe. Bakit dyan
nila lang? Gawa ng anak ni Kyla, si Toby.
Thank you, Jen!
Ayun, he's selling for his project niya.
Birthday!
For charity.
Jen started a fan. O, si Eric naman.
O, nagsampu-sampu lahat!
Hey, Jen, how are you?
Good.
So, Chad, how long have you been singing?
Newbie. I'm a newbie.
Are you enjoying your career? Is this something you've always dreamt of doing your whole life?
Huh?
Your whole life? You've dreamt of being a singer your whole life?
No.
All I can tell you is that of all the singers I've met throughout my whole life, no one is more amazing than you. No one has the range that you have. No one can sing the phone book backwards and forwards the way you can. You can sing in any key, in any universe, in any part of this world. In my books, you have the most amazing voice. You are, and there will always be, only one Jed Madela.
Wow.
I'm so tired.
Thank you.